To another video. Today we are playing Minecraft, and we are also inside of Animals Amazing Land. Today we are joined by me, Will, aka Mean Raccoons. He is next to me. What's that? So today is a very sad episode because in episode 6, I had sadly killed our dearest pet, Steve.
Cow murderer.
No, why would I be a cow murderer? No,
you killed him.
Anyways, I didn't... Oh, fine, it was the lead's fault. Anyways, we are not going to pick a pet today because all of our pets are already at the garden waiting for the funeral to start. Well, why did I trash the boat? So all of our pets and friends are at the funeral. I have a whole book I wrote ready for the funeral, so which is wrong. I'm too lazy. Anyways, inside of here. Well, we put the fence so Bob couldn't escape, but let's just pretend to go in here. So there's a little greeter. This is take a paper. Let's grab that paper. It's Steve's funeral book. And hello Goth. Hello, Henry. Hello, Goff Jr. Hello, Clemmer. Hello, Sue. Hello, Lily. Hello, Block. Alright. Let's let this funeral begin, huh? And hello, Bob. He has come to join us. It was a pain to get him here, but he's here, okay? That's the thought that counts. Anyways, Steve's funeral log. He was a great cow. And he always enjoyed when I finished one of these videos. Actually, before I start that, let's play some sad music. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but it's sad music. I don't know why the parents aren't dancing right now. It's so weird. I guess they only dance to pop music. This is really sad music. Okay. He was a great cow, and he always enjoyed when I finished one of these videos. He was so happy when I came home. He always loved it when I fed him wheat. And while I was doing one of these videos, he would always munch on his hay. I have planted his grave at the graveyard for all to see. Stop by there after this so you can say your final goodbyes. Here is some of the wheat that was in my apartment. I mean, these are hay bales. And then this is some wheat that I fed him. Let's all remember Steve, the cow. Let's all remember Steve as a Steve. Let's all remember Steve as the greatest cow that to ever live inside of Animals Amazing Land. Alright, let's turn this off. Because it's sad. Put the book in there. And, yes. Today, we're going to be building... Where are you going, Plumber? Alright, set up Sue, set up Lily, set up Brock, set up Goff, set up Henry. We're going to have everyone joining us today. Bob, you can stay here. You can go back in your lab later. Here, Sue, Brock, you guys can come on my shoulders. And, yes, everyone can follow me. Yep, no, you can't. Anyways, today, I'm just gonna get these guys off my shoulders, Sue and Brock, they can get off my shoulders. And over here, we are going to, actually, let's go over to the suggestion tree. And then, if we have the suggestion tree right here, we are going to add someone to the suggestion tree. So the person who we are going to be adding is Siggy Beast 9000. Will it fit? Yes, it will. So Siggy Beast 9000, he said to build Animal Incorporated. Now Animal Incorporated is a thing that we built for the series called The Crafting Dead. It was originally on the Animal Club channel, but then it kind of got canceled, and none of us wanted to do it anymore. So, yeah. So, and Animal Incorporated is basically this big business where, oh my god, so many pets. Where this big business, you guys can all sit down. Henry, you can get out of the water. Henry, get out of the water. Rock, sit down. Clemmer, Goff, and Goff Jr. Sue. Stop fooling around, Sue. Sue! Legit, Sue, come on. Get up on land. Thank you, Sue, for participating. Anyways, all of our pets are here. Let's just throw them out into the corner, kind of by Goff. Oh boy, Henry's gonna go back in the water. But come on, guys. Get out of the way. Anyways, yeah, Animal Incorporated was this big business. Will, you can tell a little bit about Animal Incorporated, right?
Not really.
You technically can. Because you were part of it, remember?
I was a farmer.
Yeah, and you had no home.
The home was a cave by a lake that got contaminated.
Ethan pooped in. We may be speaking in a foreign language to you, but yeah, that to us is normal. So, we need a little bit of terracotta. We need 4 more terracotta blocks. You can use this one. This one, and this one. There. So now we need the this right there, this right there, and this right there. Wait, no.
Is that a sword?
This right there. No. This right there. There we go. So, right here is the entrance. We're gonna have Animal Inc. kind of be over the corner, so it's just going to be a business where we're going to have tons of different rooms. And it's going to be called Animal Incorporated. So, yeah, so it's basically a skyscraper. Yeah, it's basically a skyscraper. What are you doing? It's basically this big skyscraper that has a bunch of buildings, like a recording studio and stuff like that. So it's basically got a bunch of these buildings. And, it's actually really good for roleplay, but since it's a single player, then, it's kind of, well, a little bit sad that nobody will be joining me. But, it will just be here, just to be here. It'll be here to be here to be here. Just to look good, you know? I may visit it once in a while just to check up on all the people who work here. We actually might put one of our pets in charge, like Lily. We should have each of our pets be in charge of one floor. That could be kind of cool. That could be something that I could look into. Having each of our pets be in charge of one floor. So one floor could be like the recording studio where we record our commercials for Animal Inc. And, So Will, you were a farmer, right?
Mm-hmm.
So Will was the farmer, and she worked at floor 2, which is gardening. And I'm gonna make it kind of like reveal Animal Incorporated. Obviously, it will not be the same. But I want it to be just somewhat like it. Not gonna do much in here. Just build it for no reason whatsoever. Anyways, let me just take some glowstone, light up the place. A little bit, and Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Ba-dum. I made it, like, perfect. It kind of looks like gray.
There we go. It makes it a little better.
Anyways. So right here, it's just going to be the reception desk, and we're going to build all the silver quartz. And so, I don't know how to build this. Why is it like that? No, I don't want it to be like that. Why does it keep like that? Okay. No, okay. Just no. How did we build it before? No, why is it like that? That can't be there. Oh my god, that finally took like 10 years. There, and there. So there we go, this is going to be the little desk. And what we're going to do is we're going to grab some quartz. Actually, we don't need quartz. We can use slabs, just build them up. Why we're going to do this is because right here is going to be the little gap. But the little gap where you can just check in the little villager, there's gonna be a villager, and you can check in, and so in here, here's where all the magic happens. So, we'll just build this up. And then we're going to move to game mode 3. Game mode 1. Just to get out of there. So then, we can grab a villager spawn egg. And we need to get the specific villager. This is the first try? Yes! First try! That is the villager we want for the receptionist. And then, we're gonna have some water going up into the next room. So, elevator up to second floor garden. So we'll have like the same floors. All right here. And then, I think that's good enough. I think we're going to have white stained windows. Yeah, we'll keep that here. Here at the front. I do like that. And then, what are you taking pictures of? Who's taking pictures? Receptionist desk. Oh boy, I'll just put a window there. What was it on the other side? You have to match it. 1, 2, 3. Not really seeing much, but I guess that's it. So this is just the first floor, which is just check-in. I mean, that's pretty much it. I mean, there's not much else to do. Other than we could wrap up the episode here. So, let's put all of our little pets back where they belong. And in the next episode, we will continue with Animal Incorporated. So, yeah, I think Animal Incorporated will take a couple of episodes, you know, just to build it up, you know. Anyways, we've got Clever and Goff Jr. in here. So now we need to grab Lily, put her in the kitty corner, and we have a little surprise to end off the video. Did you think I was just going to put away my pets and then say the outro? Do you think I'm mad? Do you think I'm crazy? What do you think I am, huh?
Crazy, insane.
Okay, that was a rhetorical question. Anyways, Lily, you can get in to here. I'll sit you down. I'll sit you down. Okay. There, Lily, you can just get it here. Anvil. Name tag. Ocelot spawn egg. And a fish. Now, you know what the surprise is. We're going to get another ocelot today. And the name, Will, has to be a boy. What should the name be?
Shadow.
Ooh, Shadow. Now, that's a good one.
Just hope it's black.
Hey, do you have a black one?
No.
Shadow.
What will it be?
Ocelot.
How do you tame ocelots?
Little Shadow. Okay, that's good enough for a shadow. Ooh, Shadow. And before we end the video, we are going to add a new scoreboard team. It's going to be Animal 2. Because now we have option Animal 2, color. And then the color is going to be dark red. So then we do the scoreboard. Teams. One. Animal 2. So, oh, that looks so awesome.
Playing a horror map, usually you do see that color.
Yeah, holy guacamole. That would. Lily's name looks so menacing. Shadow and Lily. So, now let's go put the parents away. Rock and Sue.
That kind of looks cool. The dark red.
Yeah. I think the black looks cool, but the dark red looks cooler. Come on, guys. Jump. Get out of the way. Right. Sue, you sit. Brock, you sit. Alright. See you guys later.
Now let's go see our dogs' names with the Goff, Clemmer, Henny, and Goff Jr. That's pretty cool. Anyways, let's wait, I gotta get to the house.
Beep 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 And subscribe for more. But anyways, dude, I'll see you guys in a nice episode.